Hey, what's up? It's Ed with Drone Flip. We're talking to Dan. He's with Kingdom Cajon. Thank you for coming in.
Thank you, Ed.
Dan's going to be here tomorrow. I just was wondering, can you talk about maybe one of your cajons and what the drummer will experience tomorrow when they come in? Yeah. What are you going to do for them?
Well, tomorrow we're going to have several of our cajons to try.
Okay.
The difference with our cajons and everybody else is we have the padded seat. We have a snare. Just by simply tilting the cajon, it turns the snare on and off.
That's very cool.
We have built-in wood blocks, shakers.
That's awesome.
Jingles, a really deep bass.
Sounds phenomenal.
And then the snares are really crisp.
Very cool.
We're trying to get them out there, get people to come over and experience. We have mics in a couple of them. We've got headsets set up so you can come over and play them.
Okay.
And hear what they sound like plugged in. So if you go on the road, you can just plug them in. We have plugs right in the back of the cones. You just plug your cable in and go.
Okay, cool. And then, Dan, where are these made?
They're made in San Marcos. Off of 78 and Twin Oaks. Yeah.
That's so cool. I love
American, yeah, they're close.
Love American companies. And thank you so much for explaining
Absolutely. Thank you for inviting us. I really appreciate
Absolutely.
It.
Absolutely. Come by, check Dan out, and also all the other vendors tomorrow, 10 a.m. to 5 at Drumflip.